And welcome to our Pan's Promotions Ceremony 2021. This time I'm going to ask Bobby Gray, Yancy Salguero, Trey Wheeler, and Nina Robinson to join me on a stage and lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise.
Pledge allegiance
to the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's been two years since we've had an in-person promotion ceremony. I would imagine that all of you expected your middle school years to be much different. Over the past 15 months, your journey has been one of constant adjustment. Terms like hybrid, virtual, method of instruction, contact tracing, quarantine, and numerous others became your reality. On March 11, 2020, I took a short trip to the Baseball Hall of Fame. I'd given the trip as a Christmas present. Before I left school that afternoon, COVID-19 was rapidly becoming a problem. I was planning to return on Saturday, March 14th to attend Spring Spectacular. Right before I left, Miss Darby and I knew the show was in danger of being postponed. And you guys had worked so hard, the people that were in the show, many of you sitting there right now tonight. It was decided that Friday and Saturday shows would be postponed, but the students were going to be allowed to perform for their parents on Thursday evening. We fully anticipated that Friday and Saturday shows would be made up in a few weeks. Later that night, my wife and I settled into our hotel room and I turned on ESPN. Couldn't believe what I was hearing. A game was stopped, NBA games were canceled, and the season was shut down. You know the rest of the story. Our athletes, our performers, our singers, our musicians, and our entire Pam's family never returned to end the school year. Summer came in hopes of a new normal school year soon turned to a virtual start, followed by hybrid instruction, back to virtual, then hybrid, and finally, 13 months later, full in-person instruction for those who desire to return. You have faced many challenges over the past 15 months. It has been difficult, to say the least. Many of the things we took for granted, such as seeing family and friends, or simply going out to dinner, were gone. Academically, you were challenged to learn in a virtual world. For some of you, you did not skip a beat. For others, virtual learning was difficult. There were too many distractions, poor connections, and increasing need for personal interaction. Personally, it hurt to see you lose out on the many traditions and activities we offer at PAMS. I know the disappointment of losing the seventh grade field trip. There has also been great social and emotional toll on many of us. And going forward, I ask that you support one another. However, let's focus on the good that came out of this. You have demonstrated at a young age you can be flexible and adapt quickly to change. You and your teachers moved from the classroom to virtual and hybrid instruction. While not perfect, it kept you moving ahead. You also demonstrated resiliency. You did not let the setback get in your way. Some of you shared technology with a sibling, worked through technical difficulties, learned at different hours. You did what was needed to make the best of your own personal situation. More importantly, you are members of a caring community that rose to the occasion of donating food, making masks, and supporting our first responders and those in need. Some of you learned a new skill. Even I did something new. You know I'm not the biggest fan of social media, but I even started the Dr. G Instagram account. I can honestly say what has impressed me the most has been your resiliency. I noticed a change happening over the past 2 months. Fear, anxiety, and apprehension started to give way to a return to normal. Whether you were in person or remained virtual, spring sports, the talent show, and the concerts provided a sense of camaraderie and togetherness that was missing for too long. As you move on to high school, I ask you to re-engage. For some of you, it will be simple. For others who may have struggled during this past year, it may be more difficult. But know there are caring adults willing to support you. Find your niche and engage in all the opportunities that will be available for you. There are many events awaiting you, many memories to be made both in and out of the classroom. As I tell every promoting class, I challenge you to continue to participate in school at a high level. Reconnect and continue to support one another as the class of 2025. Although the last 15 months have been difficult, don't let it distract you from your goals.
Jackson Brown.
Never let the odds keep you from doing what you know in your heart you were meant to do. See any detour as an opportunity to experience new things. You all just experienced a huge detour. Take the experience of the last year to prove no setback can get in your way. As your middle school years end, your teachers, Dr. Schenechny, Dr. Burby, Mrs. Keenan, all your teachers and I want to congratulate you on a job well done. I appreciate the leadership and spirit you have demonstrated. I want to thank your teachers and your families for supporting and encouraging you to do your best. You are ready for the next step in your journey. I can't wait to hear about the great things you will do in high school and beyond. Congratulations, PANS Class of 2021. I wish you all great success. This time I ask Class President Ava Ganiah
to come to the podium.
Good evening, classmates, teachers, administrators, family, and friends. My name is Ava Ganias, and I'm the Student Council President for the 2020-2021 school year at Phoenixville Area Middle School. This year has been like no other, but I don't want to dedicate my speech to the time we had away from each other, but instead focus on the time that we had together. Whether logging into school with friends, or talking with a classmate during the day, or even sharing a laugh with our teachers in the hall, we found ways to value each other and the time we had together. All of this will make this PANS Class of 2021 that much better at finding the best in every situation. Kobe Bryant once said, "The most important thing is to try and inspire people so that they can be great in whatever they do." Throughout my time at PANS, I feel that this class has inspired many and showed others that they can be great in all they do. As we entered the halls in sixth grade, as new students at PAMS, who would have thought we would have formed the friendships that we have? These friendships were showcased at football games, some of our SWEBS events, in the cafeteria, and even in classrooms.
Some of these friendships will last a lifetime, and we're
grateful to PAMS for creating these opportunities and celebrating our relationships. Our teachers have also inspired us to push ourselves, be kind to one another, and to make sure we devote time to the process of being good students. While some days have been harder than others, in the classroom or learning from home, our teachers have also shared that we just need to do our best. To all the adults at PAMS who have helped us these past 3 years, our class shares a big thank you for being there for us. Finally, we learned a lot here at PAMS, and we're ready to inspire others with the knowledge we've gained here. Things are starting to go really well, and next year should look and feel so much like normal again. To my classmates, we have an opportunity to bring our best with a fresh new start at the Phoenixville Area High School in so many ways. Let's enjoy our summer, and then we can start with a new chapter in forming another great class identity as the class of 2025. Thank you.
Students, we're going to begin our award portion of the program. If you receive an award, we ask that you stand and remain standing until you are asked to be seated. We will cover each reward individually. And in some of the awards, there are numerous people receiving that award. This time, Dr. Schenechny will present the Service Club Awards.
Good evening, 8th grade and parents. We're glad to be here tonight. And I'm presenting the Service Club Awards. Students who participated in a club and earned service awards are going to be announced at this time. Best Buddies Club Outstanding Service Award is Thomas Green, Tyler Johnston, Natalie Murray, Jared Snyder, Laura Steinmetz. Creative Writing Club Outstanding Service Award, Andrea Markert, Talia Rain. Math Counts Outstanding Service Award is Christine Almaraj. Math 24 Outstanding Service Award is for Christine Almaraj and Zoe Simo. National Junior Honor Society Outstanding Service Awards, Christine Almaraj, Deacon Barada, Emily Birdsell, Isabella Borajin, Michael Brignola, Kristen Brown, Zoe Simo, Victoria Cerulos, Christopher Kleneff, Courtney Kleneff, Bowen Calais, Alexandra Koop, Lauren Curry, and Allison DeLisi. And L. Eckhart, Danielle Eliasson, Anjali Imani, Gabby Finger, Leah Gorafalo, Robert Gray, Avery Hickey, Delaney Horner, Bridget Kelly, Madeline Carey, Celeste Lennon, KJ Mannon, Chloe Myers, Sabhada Mohapatra, Claire New, Will O'Shell, Elise Pham, and Ella Petrakowski, and Mateo Rodriguez, Margaret Rust, Ellie Rush, Amelia St. Hilaire, Allegra Serrano Starin, Laura Steinmetz, Wyatt Thiessen, and Keshav Vyas. Youth and Philanthropy Outstanding Service Award would be Robert Gray, Anthony Wong, Aysen Laird, Aiden Morgan, Anthony Rio, Nina Robinson, Yancy Salguero, Ava Sams, Adrian Spina, and Keshav Yavas. Congratulations.
The following students are receiving Presidential Outstanding Academic Achievement Awards. The Presidential Outstanding Academic Achievement Award is given for outstanding educational growth, improvement, commitment, and intellectual development in academic subjects. When I call your name, please stand and remain standing. Sydney Sisman, Courtney Kleineff, Brendan Cunningham, L. Eckhart, Eleanor Hammond, Adam Langren Smith, Dennis Lee, Jabria Logan, Maria Marino Pinto, Chris Moll, Fatima Paz-Motino, Ezra Peters, Talon Romance, Margaret Rust, Elizabeth Rook, Laura Steinmetz, and Jackson Wing. Congratulations. Presidential Academic Excellence Award. These are students recognized for earning distinguished honor roll and or honor roll throughout the 8th grade school year. There are a lot of you. When I call your name, please stand and remain standing. Christine Almaraj, Deacon Barada, Josh Beecher, Emily Birdsell, Isabella Borjean, Michael Brignola, Kristen Brown, Luna Chavez, Sydney Sisman, Zoe Simo, Victoria Cerullos, Christopher Kleineff, Courtney Kleineff, Justin Cole, Bowen Collet, Alexandra Coop, Carly Cunningham, Lauren Curry, Dominica DeGaputi, Allison DeLisi, L. Eckhart, Danielle Eliason, Anjali Amani, Sam Fonts, Luca Filipowski, Gabriella Finger, Ryan Fossbenner, Stone Gallagher, Leah Garofalo, Ethan Gurris, Kayla Goldbaum, Gabriella Grasso, Robert Gray, Audrey Guido, Liam Hahn, Logan Halliday, Eleanor Hammond, Max Hauer, Elijah Heasley, Leah Hen, Anthony Wong, Delaney Horner, Alexa Irons, Cassidy Kalal, Bridget Kelly, Madeline Curry, Stella Kazin, Kevin Kingsbury, Landon Cook, Eleanor Kocher, Adam Langren-Smith, Dennis Lee, Annette Leedy, Ryan Leonowitz, Will Linko, KJ Mannon, Sorsha Morosik, Kayla Maris Falvey, Rebecca Martz, Declan McCoy, Julia McFalls, Patrick McNamara, Brady Makita, Brooke Miller, Subhata Mahaptra, Kylie Moore, Chris Mull, Natalie Murray, Chloe Myers, Gwen Natal, Connor Northcutt, Brady O'Donnell, Serena Patel, Ezra Peters, Elise Pham, Ella Petrakowski, Sophia Perkey, Juliana Rayburn, Talia Ryan, Anthony Rayo, Chase Ritter, Henry Roberts, Mateo Rodriguez, Talia Rosenfeld, Maggie Rost, Ellie Rook, Megan Sikowski, Philip Selden, Allegra Serrano-Sarin, Ella Spear, Adrian Spina, Amelia St. Hilaire, Nathan Stackhouse, Laura Steinmetz, Helena Stevenson, Dylan Stoltz, Declan Tatoris, Wyatt Thiessen, Smir Vazirani, Keisha Vias, Hazel Weekly, Casey Webster, Brody White, Thomas Weitzel, Kyla Wilcox, Eunice Yang, and Will Yeager. Given the conditions you learned in, incredible accomplishment. Congratulations. Following students have earned distinguished honor roll for all 12 marking periods in middle school. Please stand when I call your name. Emily Birdsell, Michael Brignola, Zoe Simo, Chris Kleineff, Courtney Kleineff, Justin Cole, Bowen Collet, Lauren Curry, L. Eckhart, Danielle Eliason, Anjali Amani, Sam Fonts, Gabriella Finger, Alexa Irons, William Linko, Julia McFalls, Connor Northcutt, Elise Pham, Ella Petrakowski, Mateo Rodriguez, Amelia St. Hilaire, Lauren Steinmetz, Smir Vazirani, and Tommy Weitzel. Congratulations. Each year, the Daughters of the American Revolution present an award for a student outstanding in history. This year's winner is Zoe Simo. The PAMS Award is given to students who exemplify all the characteristics of the Phantom Pride program. Please stand when I call your name. Gianna Epps, Adam Langren-Smith, Maria Marino Pinto, Chris Mull, Isaac Oliveri, Will O'Shell, Fatima Paz-Motino, Talia Ryan, Nina Robinson, Helena Stevenson, Wyatt Thiessen, Trey Wheeler, and Sophia Zhang. Congratulations. Citizenship is awarded to the male and female who exhibit exemplary skills of service, engagement, and community building. This year's winners are Courtney Kleineff and Keisha Vias. This time I'm going to ask Dr. Burpee to come to the stage and continue with our academic awards.
Okay, great. Scholastic achievement in major subjects. When I call your name, please stand. Courtney Kleineff, Ryan Fosbenner, Eleanor Hamid, Kayla Marzavalvi, Ella Petrokomsky, Juliana Rayburn, and William Yeager. Literacy Scholastic Achievement Award, Jayana Epps and Thomas Green. Geometry Scholastic Achievement Award to Zoe Simo and Chris Kleineff. Math Achievement Award, Cindy Sisman, Courtney Kleineff, Ava Ganias, Madeline Carey, Jessica Myers, Amelia St. Hilaire, and Laura Steinmetz. History Scholastic Award to Danielle Eliazon, Jabriah Logan, and Ellie Petrokowski, and Jackson Wing. Science, Lauren Curry, L. Eckhart, Leah Garofala, Elijah Heasley, and Will Inko. STEM Outstanding Achievement Awards to Emily Birdsell, Leah Garofala, Cassidy Kalal, Dennis Lee, Chase Ritter, and Hazel Weekly. English Language Development Outstanding Achievement Award to Fatima Pasmotino and Maria Sousa. Art Outstanding Achievement Award, Catherine Berrios, Stella Kazin, Carter Smith, and Ava Stamato. Family Consumer Science, Madeline Carey, and Toby Messer. The Musician Outstanding Achievement Award, Courtney Kleineff and Elizabeth Rook. Orchestra, Gwen Nadel and Ella Petrokowski. And our World Language Outstanding Achievement Award to Gabriella Finger, Natalie Murray, and Brooke Miller. Latin Outstanding Achievement Award, Christopher Kleineff and Jabria Logan. Our French Outstanding Achievement Award to Zoe Simo and Smira Vassarani. And for German, Luca Filipowski and Laura Steinmetz. And then back to Dr. G.
This time we're going to call our eighth graders receiving promotion certificates and ask them to walk across the stage. Obviously, with our concern with the weather, the certificates will be given out in the gym after the end of the ceremony. We ask the students to go in and pick up your certificates. Naomi Albertson. Ashton Alexander. Henry Alexander, Adrian Albrook, Christine Almiraj, Zach Andrews, Trey Arnold, Anthony Bailey, Ricardo Bamacamandone, Deacon Barada, Wyatt Barker, Catherine Barrios. Catherine Baxter. Josh Beecher. Juan Benavides. Adam Bergmeyer. Tony Betts. Isabella Baielli. Emily Birdsell. Finn Blanton. Kate Bowles. Marcella Bonifacio. Isabella Borgine. Nicoletta Bowen. Michael Brignola. Kristen Brown. Faye Brubaker. Alicia Bundy. Bailey Cannon. Haley Carroll. Liana Carvalho. Kyle Carver. Jake Castelbuono Hornsby. Juan Castillo Perez. Ludwin Chavez Alvarado. Luna Chavez. Sydney Sisman. Zoe Simo. Victoria Cirulos. Kelsey Clark. Chris Kleineff. Courtney Kleineff. Isabel Cole. Justin Cole. Ruby Cole. Wesley Cole. Bowen Collet. Helena Collins. Brandon Condit. Ethan Conway. Henry Copeland. Lila Coughlin. Alexandra Coop. James Cullen. Brendan Cunningham. Carly Cunningham. Lauren Curry. Lucas Daniels. Nick Dara. Madeline Deeney. Dominica Degaputi. Brendan DeLay. Allison DeLisi. Ava DeMutis. Anthony Diodazio. Meredith Dobry. Ella Drews. L. Eckhart. Natalie Eisenhower. Sal Elam. Danielle Eliason. Angele Amani. Grace Emery. Logan Enderly. Gianna Epps. Sam Fonts. Luca Filipowski. Gabriella Finger. Rachel Fink. Angelina Floria. Nora Forte. Ryan Fossbenner. Brittany Fuentes Chalel. Stone Gallagher. Christian Garcia Barrios. Leah Garofalo. Kelsey Garza Alfaro. Ethan Garris. Reed Gleba. Ava Ganias. Kayla Goldbaum. Josh Gorman, Priscilla Govea, Theo Goza, Gabriella Grasso, Jay Gray, Robert Gray, Thomas Green, Layla Guadron Flores, Audrey Guido, Alexandria Goretzka, Abigail Hadfield, Liam Hahn, Logan Holiday, Caroline Hallman, Jack Haltman. Eleanor Hammond, Josh Harvey, Max Hauer, Braden Hawkins, Elijah Heasley, Leah Hen, Morgan Henning, Kira Hesnan, Avery Hickey, Anthony Wong, Nick Hollander, Logan Holler, Tate Hopkins, Delaney Horner, Gus Hovey, Kaylee Hyatt Claytor, Natalie Illingworth, Ben Imbergia, Alexa Irons, Sophia Ixcaj Barrios, Joanna Jackson, Tyler Johnston, Michaela Jones, Cassidy Kalal, Deirdre Kineski, Sophia Kehoe, Bridget Kelly, Kate Kehoe, Madeline Curry, Stella Kazin, Kevin Kingsbury, Andrew Kirk, Colton Kleppy, Landon Cook, Eleanor Kocher, Sam Kuntz, Asen Laird, Ryan Lang, Adam Langren Smith, Nevaeh Lattimore Beasley, Halen Lawrence, Mia Lawrence, Dennis Lee, Trey Lear, Anna LaCates, Annette Leedy, Diana Lemus, Celeste Lennon, Jehosh Leo, Ryan Leonowitz, Christy Lynn, Will Linko, Jabria Logan, Sophie Looper, Jennifer Lopez, Jimmy Lopez de Leon, Carolyn Leiden, Catherine Leiden, Daniel Macedo, Gabe Maddalena, Michelle Magin, Maya Magruder, KJ Manon, Yusef Mansour, Maria Marinho Pinto, Andrea Markert, Kayla Marisfalvi, Sorsha Morosik, William Marsh, Amber Martin, Rebecca Martz, Logan Matthews, Violet McCarthy, Declan McCoy, Joya McFalls, Sphere McIntyre, Jordan McKnight, Caroline McMullen, Patrick McNamara, Joseph Meadows, Elliot Meenix, Madison Memo, Connor Messiasen, Anieli Mendez Fuentes, Edixon Menjivar, Parker Mesantonio, Toby Messer, Jessica Myers, Jacob Mikan, John Milkey, Brady Makita, Brooke Miller, Cassidy Miller, Max Modica, Sabhada Mahapatra, Zoe Monson, Kylie Moore, Aiden Morgan, Tyler Moyer, Chris Mull, Tyler Muntz, Natalie Murray, Asa Musser, Chloe Myers, Kiernan Myers, Willa Narkey, Keegan Nash, Gwen Natal, Claire New, Connor Northcutt, Annie Nunez Cruz, Brady O'Donnell, Isaac Oliveira, Luke Oscar, Will O'Shell, Hunter Palmer, Serena Patel, Isabella Patterson, Fatima Paz Mutino, Hosea Pearl, Samantha Perillo, Ezra Peters, Elise Pham, Ella Petrakowski, Amy Pita, Kayla Pagurski, Grace Pollock, Tejas Proseth, Sophia Pulio, Sophia Perky, Juliana Rayburn, Alina Rakowski, Zach Rakowski, Kimberly Ramirez Guzman, Nicholas Ramirez, Aaron Reedy, Grady Raymond, Talia Ryan, Enzo Reese, Anthony Rayo, Chase Ritter, Jaden Rivera, Henry Roberts, Nina Robinson, Mateo Rodriguez, Talon Romance, Talia Rosenfeld, Maggie Rost, Ellie Rook, Megan Sikowski, Yancy Salguero, Ava Sams, Messiah Samuels Mosley, Alexander's Bay, Valerie Schrader, Gavin Schultz, Eva Seldes, Philip Selden, Allegra Serrano Sterren, Caden Schaesel, Rebecca Shim, Jacob Shuttlesworth, Timothy Smeltzer, Carter Smith, Lucia Smith, Jared Snyder, Maria Souza, Ella Spear, Adrian Spina, Ben Springer, Amelia St. Hilaire, Nathan Stackhouse, Ava Stamato, Aiden Steinmetz, Laura Steinmetz, Helena Stevenson, Dylan Stoltz, Ethan Stover, Robert Sutton, Silas Swamley, James Tartaglia, Declan Tatoris, Emma Taylor, Miles Tenbrook, Nico Tenbrook, Dorian Tesla, Wyatt Thiessen, Armand Thomas, Reese Thompson, Sean Thompson, Christian Tui, Molly Travis, Emine Olgai, Alex Upton, Antoni Uyumarita, Smira Vazirani, Keshav Vias, Jesse Wagner, Andrew Walton, Hazel Weekly, Casey Webster, Maddox Weirich, Trey Wheeler, Brody White, Thomas Weitzel, Kyla Wilcox, Jesse Wilkinson, Deacon Williams, Max Williams, Jackson Wing, Brennan Wolfgang, Isabella Wu, Christian Wright, Eunice Yang, Will Yeager, Amy Yock Mendez, Haley Yoder, Sophia Zhang, and Michael Zimmerman. Congratulations to our Prams Promotion Class of 2021 and the Phoenixville Class of 2025. This time I'd like to acknowledge two special guests that join us. First of all, my good friend, Dr. Parkinson, who is your high school principal next year, has joined us, and he's expecting great things, as I told him a lot of great things about this class. So, Dr. Parkinson, thank you very much. And my friend, Mayor Ushler, who has joined us tonight. I want to thank the mayor for everything he does for us behind the scenes. He is absolutely awesome. And I appreciate all the support he's given us over the last 15 months and the community over the last 15 months. Mr. Mayor, thank you very much. And to officially welcome you to the high school, I want to welcome Allison Miller, student body president of the high school, to the stage.
Ooh. Sorry. Hi, everyone. I'm Allison Miller, a rising senior and president of student government at our high school. I'm thrilled to be able to be here to celebrate with you all. On behalf of all the students of Phoenixville High School, congratulations. You made it through middle school. I know that's no easy task. Virtually, in person, or somewhere in between, you did it. But you didn't do it yourselves, so let's not forget to recognize administrators, teachers, family, and friends for the endless support and dedication that has helped you all grow into the wonderful group of students assembled here today. We're really looking forward to welcoming you as freshmen next September. Now, if you're anything like I was, you're probably pretty nervous, a little intimidated, and very excited to be able to wear flip-flops. Don't worry, though. It's new for everybody, and just because it's new doesn't necessarily mean it's going to be bad. It's mostly going to be what you make of it, and you've got a fresh opportunity to make it an incredible experience. You can take classes that interest you, participate in clubs you're passionate about, and eat whenever and wherever you feel like. But with that added privilege comes further responsibility. Nobody's going to hold your hand anymore. If you hope to find success in academics, athletics, or other pursuits, diligence, dedication, and motivation are key. But of course, that doesn't mean there won't be people willing to help you along the way. Just make sure to ask. You're not in this alone, and everyone in the high school will be here for you, so don't be afraid to reach out if you need something. We cannot wait for you to join us. Also, make sure to check out the pool on the third floor. Thank you, and congratulations, everyone.
See, what Allison doesn't know is I changed that flip-flop rule last year, Allison. Before I end our ceremony, I just want to make a couple of announcements. First of all, the students who received Distinguished Honor Roll for all 12 marking periods at the conclusion of the ceremony, if you can please meet Ms. Keenan behind the stage. Just a reminder that we want you to stop in, pick up your certificates and a gift bag. I want to thank Home and School for the gift bag. There's a photo booth at the front of the Manavon building if you'd like to take pictures with your friends, and I can see a Kona ice truck over there for you guys as well. So thank you to our Home and School. Want to ask one favor of our promoting class. If you can rise as a class, and if you can face the sides and behind you, because these people, your family, have been through a tough time the last 15 months. At times they've been your teachers, at times they've been your tech. They've done a lot for you over the past 15 months, and let's give our families a big round of applause, and I wanna thank them for all their support. You may be seated. We don't process out so you'll be able to join your families from your seats. Again, I want to thank you personally. I think you've been an outstanding class. The past few months with our eighth grade lunch and eating outside, you have been the leaders of the school. You have shown people how to act, and I can't thank you enough for your spirit and the leadership you've shown over the past few months. So thank you to our eighth graders, and I wish you nothing but success moving forward. This concludes our promotion ceremony, and have a great evening.